Danny. Oh, Danny, I wish the summer will never end.
Yeah, me too. But all good things come to an end, Sandy.
I wish my father could work here forever. I wish we didn't have to go back to Australia.
School starts in a week, so we'll keep in touch.
That would be nice.
It was so nice meeting you, Sandy.
You did, Danny. Thanks for being a great friend all summer. I didn't really have any other friends here.
I'll never forget you. Have a good flight back to Australia.
I'll be thinking of you all of the time, and when I go back, I'll tell all my friends about the great boy I met this summer.
Oh, you're so nice.
Danny, this is the end.
No, Sandy, it's only the beginning.
Bye, Danny.
Bye, Sandy.
Hey, girls!
Hi.
Hi! This is my new neighbor, Sandy.
How long have you been living here, Sandy?
Since July.
My father's come and transferred him here. Where do you come from?
Australia.
Well, it's a long way from here.
So, this is right at five.
How did you like the school so far?
It seems really nice, but I miss my friends from back home.
Hi, girls.
Hi.
Isn't the first day exciting?
Yeah. Very exciting.
I can't wait to see our new classroom.
Me too. I can't wait to start the project.
Do you think we can sit together in the stars and have lunch?
Give us a break, girls.
It's only the first day, ladies.
I'm really nervous, Mommy. Do I look okay?
Sure, you look good, Sandy.
You look terrific.
Yeah, you're gonna love it here.
Teachers are great. Well, most of them anyway.
Some of the boys are great.
Come on, girls. I don't want to hear about boys.
Me neither. Let's go to talk to our teachers.
This is Mrs. Hessen, our principal.
And Miss White is with her. Look.
Bye, girls. Let's talk to the teacher.
See you soon.
Bye.
What did you do all summer, Sandy?
Oh, I spent most of it on the beach. I met a boy there.
A boy? And how come I don't know anything about that?
Yeah, well, he was really special. Are you kidding? A boy and he was special?
No such thing.
Yeah, he was really nice to me.
Did he tell you what school he goes to?
No,
Daddy, what did you do in summer?
Yeah, man, we didn't see you around at all.
Ah, I spent most of my time down at the beach.
What about you, Jess?
Well, I was helping my dad down in the shop.
How exciting. Hey, well, some people have to work, man.
None of us have your kind of money, really.
Oh, shut up.
I bought a new bike.
Really? I can't afford a new one.
We can fix it up, your old girl, man.
Yeah, maybe we could.
Hey, guys, are you gonna be joining any teams here?
The coach is looking for some new players.
Get lost!
I heard that the Gary's basketball team needs some.
Maybe you can drive for the ballet club.
Or the city club.
Didn't you hear him?
Get lost!
Well, kiddie guys.
Yeah, let's go.
You are better than those movies over there.
I heard they want to race you.
You tell them we are ready anytime.
They're gonna hit our desk.
The bikes are new. And they're in better shape, if you know what I mean.
Get going, guys, and tell them, we're ready and waiting.
See ya.
See ya.
Yeah.
Hey, Danny, did you meet any new girls at the beach?
Nah.
Come on, man. There's some you aren't telling us. Yeah, with your buddies, you can tell us.
I'm not telling you anything.
See, he did meet someone new.
Oh, come on.
Okay, I did meet a girl.
Now you are talking.
She wasn't like that. She was very special.
They're all very special.
Tell us about her.
Well, she was different.
Away to a warm summer.
woman of faith who loves all the sun.
Oh, well, oh, well, oh, well, oh, boom.
Tell me more, what is love of the sun?
Tell me more,
did you pour up a fire?
On
particles, we win.
We're gonna be the best.
I'm counting on you.
You wanna see what we're made of?
We've been working in our dance routine all summer.
Come on, girl, get ready!
Wow, bam, 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 bam,
Yeah, me too. What are you doing here?
My dad changes plans.
Yeah, that's cool.
Hey, Danny, who's this?
Just a girl.
Just a girl? What's her name?
Come on, guys, let's get out of here.
Did you hear him? Just a girl. It's okay, Sandy. But he was so nice to me this summer, I can get it.
Don't worry about that, Sandy. You deserve better, he's a creep.
Little boys are like that.
Are you afraid to bear it?
As a matter of fact, I am. He's really sweet.
Hey, girls, this is about Sandy now.
You know what you need. A night with girls. We're having a sleepover at my house. Wanna come?
I don't know.
Yeah, come on, Sandy. Sleepovers are always great.
Don't really know why they call them sleepovers, since no one really sleeps.
Yeah, it's been a night with us girls doing fun stuff. Do you wear earrings? I can pierce your ears if you like.
Listen, girls, I want to be by myself tonight. I have something to do, okay? And maybe we can have a sleepover some other time. Thank you, but...
I'm gonna get
quiet, please. See you, Sandy.
See you, Sandy. See you, Sandy. Bye. Bye. Bye.
You gotta get this beef ready, huh?
When I'm racing those losers.
We should after the school dance.
That only give us a couple of days.
Hey, we'll be ready for them.
We'll give them dust to it.
We gotta win, no matter what.
We gotta be careful. We don't do anything stupid.
What are you saying, Matt?
I'm just saying.
We just have to be focused on the race.
Who's gonna be the first to ride?
I think I should go first and Danny goes last.
I agree. I go second then Tony.
Now, let's get back to work.
That only gives us a couple of hours.
This bike could be systematic, hydromatic, ultramatic. Why it could decrease lightning? We got some hands.
Keep talking, walk, keep talking. Pulling jackets down on the front, play road. Oh yeah. I get here ready. I need to get here ready. All speed on the floor. Leave me waiting at the door. You know that ain't no cheat.
Go, 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 go,
is lightning.
Jake?
Next week after the dance.
Okay, I'm gonna come and watch you play.
Great, Sandy.
Hi!
Hey Jake, make sure you win next week.
Oh, yeah.
Sandy, come over here. How are you, Sandy?
Okay, I guess.
Do you look sad, Sandy?
Do you miss your friends?
I miss my friends, but it's not that.
Oh, there's the duckling. He's trying to have tea.
I think I know where you look, Sansa.
Stop it, girls.
Do you like Danny?
Well, he is nice.
Jorg. Pass, pass. Play fast. No control.
Danny, try.
Try, Gold.
Puppy, puppy.
Maybe you can try out for track and field, son.
Yeah,
okay,
that's
good. Okay, Danny, try track and field. Now, let me see you run in and out.
Okay, that's cool.
Practice, but you can make the team.
You share that, Sandy?
You did great, Danny. You know, fine, I guess.
Would you like to come with me to the school dance, Sandy?
Oh, I'd love to, Danny.
We gotta feel right. Baby, don't interrupt it, go too far.
Good evening, boys and girls.
Good evening.
It's an honor and glad to be here with you.
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
As you all know tonight, the whole country will be watching you dance.
Like we said, I go first, then Tommy, Ted, and Danny goes last.
We gotta be fast and focused.
Don't look left or right. Just concentrate on riding these babies.
Look at them. They think they're gonna crash us.
All muscles, no brains. So.
Let's show them what we're made of.
Let's go, guys. Give them hell.
Be as fast as you can.
And don't look back.
Oh, this baby's not gonna let me down.
Come on, guys. Put your hands in. It's time.
One, two.
Three, two, one!
Let's get to go!
Three,
four,
three,
four,
three!
Four,
three!
Four,
three!
Four, three!
look over there.
Sandy?
Tell me about it. Stand.
I got chills, they're multiplying, and I'm losing control. Cause the power you're supplying is electrifying.
Thank you.